Hey, welcome back to another episode, and we are going to tackle the snowman level. I completely forgot the name of this level, but we're tackling this one. I think there was a... Was there a... No, there was not. Just imagining it. Never mind, just kidding. So, we're totally doing Cool Cool Mountain. We've been in a water level, we've been in water, we've been in lava, so... Oh, cool, yeah, nice. Let's just tackle a snowy one. I think this one is just totally going down this whole way at the end, I think? It's been a while since I played this. I don't remember everything. Whoa! Good thing I, grabbed the tree here. Oh, I forgot you get stuck in the ground. And literally slip slide everywhere. Oh my goodness. I made it every time I always did that maneuver. I always managed to bop into them anyway. So yeah, it didn't really matter. Boop! That was close. I almost slid off to my death. Slip sliding away. I guess that, I do not remember what slip sliding away was. Oh, was that the, that was the, oh, I remember. That's all the way back at the top. Hang on. This mumbo-y jumbo-y thing. I think. I don't remember. Oh, that was close. I wonder if that still counts for my star. I think so. Bonk. I don't think it counts when you're racing the penguin, though. I don't think, the penguin likes it when you cheat, if I remember. It has been a while, though, so I'm not sure. Let's see. We'll find out. Here we go! I remember it's this one. I don't think it lets you take the, bridge zapper, though. Nope. Okay. And I don't quite remember the shortcut on the way down, so it looks like we are, doing this the old-fashioned way. Yeah, there used to be a way, I think, to kind of go down and, come back here. No! Ugh. I'm doing all these flips and not catching the penguin. Can I, Nope, that's the camera. That's still the camera. Ah! But if I... It's making me walk, and now I lost the little penguin baby. Where is it? Oh, did I off-screen him? Gosh dang it, you little baby penguin. Oh, it's up there. Okay. It, like, reset? That's so weird. I wonder if I can take him with me down the, Nope. Completely different. Well, anyway. Let's see if I can still beat the penguin. Yahoo! Maybe? I don't know. It's been a while. Oh no, that penguin's beating me! Again, I know there's shortcuts for this, but I have not played this in a really long time. And I would probably miss the shortcut. Oh, that penguin's moving me. Oh, I just made it. Whew. Okay. Did I mention my hands are sweaty? I broke your record. Yes, give me my star, penguin. Thank you. Alright, little penguin lost. There has to be a way. I don't remember how I did it. There used to be a way I used to do this, because otherwise you're carrying this penguin the whole time. This was the pain in the neck part, because you move really slow and they whoop. Oh, I made it. Whew, okay. This was the part I did that was really fun. And then you get stuck right in front of her. And she doesn't recognize her own baby that's right there in the pool with her. How come I can't grab this baby? There we go. Sheesh. Ta-da! I mean, if the other one's not her baby, I mean, that little thing is lost and her mama's not there. This might be the time where I want to do the slide and then go all the way back and get all the coins again. Woo! So let's go. There used to be a way to do this in, like that, and skip the penguin so I can just concentrate on getting all the coins. I am so rusty at this, I'm like, oh no! That's how rusty I am, I messed it up. Okay, I mean, not as many as before, but I should still be okay. Bonk. Yeah, that's nice. Alright, let's get the rest of these 8 red coins. I wonder if I remember where they are. Of course, I bop in the snow. Okay, was there one here? Yeah, there was one here. And then I have to go all the way back up to the top. I think there was one back here, wasn't there? Yep, right at the edge, you know. Okay. So. I'm pretty sure there's more that way. There we go. But when we do this challenge, the 8 coin challenge, I prefer to, there are coins down this way or the other way? I don't remember. I think I can get coins from this guy. Poof. Okay. There are. Why am I like wobbling? Taking it nice and slow. I think there's actually, hang on. Aha! I remembered this. I don't know how I remembered this, but I remembered this. Ta-da! Alright. So at least we got the 100 coins part. Of course we want to save. think I'm missing some, though, from by the snowman head. I think. Whoa. Slow down, Sally. Hang on. I said slow down. Jiminy crickets. Was there any more down here? Okay, there's definitely one on that bridge. And yep, I'm pretty sure I have to, I was gonna back up and then I didn't make it. There's definitely... Oh, it's above there. Okay. I did not mean to do that. I was trying to ground pound. That mean old snowman is just bopping me. Okay, so I have to talk to, you know, the precariously perched cannon opener guy. Okay. I'll prepare the cannon for you. And then I somehow have to jump back onto there and make it back. Here we go. Let's see if I can line this up and shoot for the tree. Woo, I thought I was low for a second. There are coins back here, weren't there? Now I don't remember. Okay. Slim, slim, slim. And, of course, it's still- I'll just walk past them, forget it. Oh, good gracious. What's going on? Okay. Wait, this is the wall jump star. Well, I'm here. Oh no, I don't remember where the other two red coins are. Oh no. I forgot how I did that part. I don't remember. Definitely not that way. I did it. It was a wall jump off that. Okay. I was trying that before and that was not working. I hate when these camera angles are fixed. And yes, I'm trot-trotting because see, I almost fell. And then I would have had to figure out how to do it all over again. There wasn't one back here, was there? Nope. Wait a minute, I think I just remember. Right? Oh, come on. Yeah, let me look. I did not mean to do that. That's okay. I'll just get these first. I'm pretty sure that there was like a hidden area that you had to slide down and get the coins. See, I told you I haven't played this in 20 plus years, and I'm surprised I remember as much as I do. So let me get these at the bottom. And then we are going to head to the top. But I'm pretty sure I have to slide down this doodad. It's like down there somewhere. Okay. I totally was not paying attention to how many that was. Alright, I don't remember if it's, if it was better to go down first, or come back up, or... In any case, I will have all eight red coins, despite me forgetting where in the world a lot of them are. But, yeah, sure, it'll, I'll figure it out. Okay. Oh. So, I know there's a trick to jumping over these guys, and I'm not very good at it. Clearly. Since I just ran into his butt. And I almost did that with the other one, too. Never mind. Check. Ugh. Oh. These snowmen. At least that's what I remember. So, yes. Okay. So there's... Oh, there's only one over here. Hello? My life just ran away. Seven. So I thought both of them were over here, but they're not. I don't remember where the other one was. Wasn't along the slide, was it? Oh! It's not along the slide, it's at the top of it. Okay, so, hopefully I don't kill myself trying to do a long jump over that bridge. I might kill myself running into the snowman, though. Okay. Did I make it? I did. Whew, okay. Snowman's lost his head. I like this one. This one is really fun. Whoop. Yes, I do know a good head. If I can get ahead of you. Ha ha ha. Come on. I did not mean to do that. I hope he's still coming. Aw, oh, he rolled right by, dag nabbit. I was standing right here, too. Alright, take two. Let's try this again. I don't remember what happened. Like, I was standing right in front of him. I'm pretty sure you just need to stand near him and it'll pop right on him. Whoa. Stop sliding! Ugh. Gracious. There we go. Do you feel better now? Thank you, snowman. Getting stars are hard. Come on! Alright, we have another course down. So, what I think I might do for the next episode after this is maybe start going back through a couple of the levels where I needed a hat or the special power-ups and grab some of those and then keep moving on. So, stay tuned for more of Super Mario 64 120 Star Challenge 20 years later, and I will see you next time.